Welcome to Hot Tips coming from the Smoke Learning Channel. Today's hot tip is compliments of your media in action. Action extraction. Did you know that there are two ways to load media into action? The indirect method or the direct method. The indirect method, or normal way, which I like to call it, is when you get media into action via ConnectFX. This is the most common workflow of loading media in action. In ConnectFX, you do this by selecting the action node and pressing Ctrl N. You connect your images into the media node and your footage is available in action. The direct method is when you bypass ConnectFX and load the media directly into action. So why would you bypass ConnectFX and what are the implications? Well, when you load a layered Photoshop file into action, the media is loaded directly into action. This is automatic and you have no choice. You can also manually use the direct method by clicking the New Media button in the Action Media menu. You get taken to the media library and thumbnail view, and you choose your clip. All the media loads into action, but looking at ConnectFX, all you can see is an action node and no media. So if you wanted to do something to your footage before entering action, it appears that you can't. However, the Action Media menu has the solution. Select your direct media in the media list and press the Extract button. In ConnectFX, the selected media entries pop out of the action node and you can continue to work in the node-based environment. One final tip, the way you tell apart direct media from indirect media in the action media list is that indirect media entries are surrounded by square brackets. Thank you for watching and please subscribe to the Smoke Learning Channel for future videos.